You want to lie me? You want to lie me?
Nanny, you dreamt I was going to take you up as my nanny.
Madam, anything where I dream, madam, it will come to pass. You see this your pikin? If I handle them, you know what this story is.
I do not understand what my son is doing at the gate with the gate man under this harsh weather.
Because you paid my dowry and married me to this house, I should kill myself for your son. I didn't do anything. I didn't cook. Boss, if I cook for you, you know what chop your wife food. Hey, madam, I'm sorry.
Watch her closely. Be mindful of that girl. I don't know why you brought in such a big girl to be your house help.
I didn't see, I do not want to see her in this house tonight. I want her to leave this house today.
As far as I'm concerned, very soon, when I say very soon, you know foul, very, very soon, you go there under my control.
You ingrate. Girl, you've got some nerves. I gave him what you could offer him.
She's a simple. Sit down and wait till I come back. Then you regret ever coming here.
You have two women in this house. I'm funny enough, overloaded.
Mama.
And you can keep the room.
What is this?
Uncle Tibula Daddy found what they need to be. The minute he sights it, everywhere, standing.
Are you a nothing mother?
You can't carry this your two breasts. Who they give Oga Madame Pekin?
Are you trying to tell me that I've been keeping a nothing woman under my roof?
This is what you do when I'm not around. You abandon my baby you're supposed to be taking care of. I'm bringing different men into my house.
Shut up!
If you didn't take your filthy self out of this house, I would scream.
Fila! Fila!
I love him, babe.
But everyone told me.
Come on, stop it.